Dr. Sturgis at all?
Nope. Can you believe the hospital's still holding him for observation?